always changing ourselves. But now let me tell you a little bit about me personally. I love to write. I've been writing for about 10 years. So you're probably wondering, if you've been writing for 10 years, where is your book, right? Well, I don't have one, not yet. And that is because writing soothes me, writing calms me, writing is my sanity. But that is one of my personal goals. By the end of this year, December 2009, I promise you that I will have a book written. And two titles of the book is, Where is My Picture? And the reason I call it Where is My Picture is because a lot of people feel like they are captured in this particular picture. But what if you are a child who does not have parents, who have been shuffled from home to home, and you're in the foster care? Well, where is your picture? Basically, you don't have that picture. You don't have that past. So it's a self-book. It's a motivational book to help you in foster care realize that it's okay. You are your picture. You are your self-portrait. And the second title of my book is Jumping Into the Fire. And I will tell you more about that a little bit later on. But now let's talk about me. What do I like to do in life? Where do I like to go? Well, I love to travel. And I'll tell you one particular story. I went to Paris a long time ago. Well, not too long ago. 4 years ago? Five, three, two? Well, some years ago. And one of my dreams was to walk to the top of the Eiffel Tower. And guess what? Nobody would walk with me. They looked up. They did like this. You want to walk where? And I said, I want to walk to the top of the Eiffel Tower. And nobody would walk except for one person, Bonita. She held my hand and she walked me halfway up. And then I said, "Woo, I'm tired. I can't do anymore." But she encouraged me to keep going. And that's what this show is about. It's about encouraging you to keep going. Don't let your faults, your mistakes hold you back. Don't let your fears bind you and stabilize you. Don't allow yourself to get in the way of your own progress. And that's what I'm doing today. Talking a little bit more on the real side. I am 185 pounds. I am 5'5". And ideally, I should be about 155 pounds. I also am a size 12. And I have fluctuated from size 8 to size 14 pretty much my entire life. But this time around, it's not about the numbers. It's about your health. It's about moving. It's about eating right. I can tell you that I'm motivated to do this now, to talk a little bit about my children. I have one daughter who is 16 and a half. I have five foster children who I am currently taking care of. I have a master's of mathematics. I have a bachelor's of accounting. I was an accountant for almost 5 years, and then I switched into teaching. I taught at Chicago State University, Daly College, Betty Shabazz Charter School, and the IIT program at Champs. And one thing about everything throughout my life, every time I keep changing, each time I go into a different avenue, I discover more of me. And right now, I am discovering that I can become the best that I can possibly be, and that I can help you, America, become the best that you can possibly be. So thank you, self-portrait, and we love you.
Hello, Chicago. This is Falechia again, and I'm telling about my personal path that I'm going to follow. Let me tell you a little bit more about myself. My name's Falechia. I have two sons, 16 and 14, and I know you're saying I don't look like I have a 16-year-old. I hope you are, anyway. But I'm the oldest out of the bunch, so I'm the big sister out of the bunch. So just call me Sister Falechia. my personal journey right now, let me let you get a peek at everything. I'm hippie and I'm breast. So I have the breast and I have the hips. So backside, front side. I am 190. I said it, 190. And I can't even believe I said this on this mic here, 190. But my personal goal, I'm not gonna say weight-wise what I wanna get to, because I carry my weight very well. At least I think I carry my weight very well. So my personal goal is to get more fit and more tone. And how I'm gonna do that is working out at the lake, but not only at the lake, because I'm addicted to spin. If anyone knows what spin is, that's the bike class. So the bikes. So I'm definitely gonna be riding the bikes, and I'll be running, and I'll be doing the treadmill, and I'll be doing a whole bunch of other things, because with weight loss, there's so many things that you can do to lose weight. Even if that means you're, instead of driving to the train, you can park your car and walk to the train, or just there's a variety of things you can do to lose weight. And that's my personal journey on how I'm going to lose weight, and I'm going to do it. So next week you'll see less of me, and the week after that even more less of me. So hopefully when this whole thing is over with, I can say 190 but look like I'm 150. So I think that I've said everything that I'm going to say right now. So Chicago, I'll see you next week with less of me.
So we're here. We're about to go take our 30 to 45 minute walk. We're committed. Remember, this is day one for the 21 days of consistent exercise.
And healthy eating. Healthy eating. Don't forget, 21 days of consistent exercise and healthy eating. Not dieting, but healthy, healthy, healthy eating.
Self-Portrait, we're committed to changing ourselves. And we hope that you will follow us in that commitment as we follow you and yours.
Are you guys sure you want to do this?
No.
Yes, let's do it. Let's go.
I'm gonna make a change for once in my life. It's gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right. And as I turn up the collar on my favorite winter coat, this wind is blowing my mind. I see the kids in the street, but not enough to eat. Who am I to be blind, pretending not to see their need? A summer's disregard.
Good job, man.
Yeah.